A goalie for the first place Florida Everblades has big things on his mind. NBC2 Sean Berry has the story of why he is facing a tough test that has nothing to do with hockey.
It's the old sports cliche, the game is 90% mental. Well, if that's really true, then Everblades goalie Jamie Phillips might just have an edge over anyone else on the ice in the ECHL. That's because when he takes the pads off, he works on his mental game, preparing himself for a life after hockey. On the ice, Everblades goalie Jamie Phillips is busy stopping pucks.
He's very smart. He's very well educated. I think that plays into how he plays the game.
But off the ice,
ring strain and orbitals, electronegativity.
It might sound difficult.
This is organic chemistry.
Playing professional hockey while also studying.
You know, my mom's a physician, my older brother's a physician, so it's kind of like family business.
To join that family business one day.
It's a little hard to explain.
Spending his free time studying for the medical college admission test, otherwise known as the MCATs.
I decide, like, all right, I kind of have a passion for this. I like helping people. I like the science. I like all-around medicine. And
his life on the ice is still a priority.
I worked my whole life to become a professional hockey player, and I still work. I continue to work every single day to make the NHL. You know, not a lot of people can say that they can do that.
But in a few years, Phillips says he could imagine himself becoming Dr. Phillips.
I'm going to keep working at hockey, and then when the time's come to retire, I'll know, and then I'll work on the transition then.
Keeping his mind sharp on the ice, and even more so.
I've taken a lot of tests in my day, and this is definitely going to be one of the longer ones.
Off it. In Estero, Sean Berry, NBC2.